And so a new enemy of hope rises.